How you doing today? I'm Coach Ryan Fanley from the Viper Pit. Today I want to give you a couple exercises. It's actually a four exercise superset or giant set that is for the forearms and the grip. And what this is going to do is going to help you build your forearm size and strength, help you build your grip strength, and help you relieve elbow pain if you deal with it, or even prevent elbow pain if you've never dealt with it. So when a lot of people do forearm work, all they do is extensions and flexion. So wrist extension, wrist flexion. The problem is the wrist is capable of a lot more different movements, and you want to stay balanced around the entire wrist and elbow with all the forearm muscles. So one tool that you can use that's really simple and easy is a sledgehammer. Now some companies like Iron Mind sells a lever bar that you can attach weights to do these exercises, and that's awesome. I've found over the years that just a simple sledgehammer from a hardware store is often your cheapest and most effective option. You want to have an idea roughly of where you're placing your hands so that you can make progress. If you do these drills with your hand further away from the sledge head, it's going to be an increase in resistance. So you can't really see on my sledgehammer, but I've got little lines marked in pen of different hand positions that I've used and progressed over the years, okay? So it's a four exercise series. You do all four exercises for one arm before you switch arms, and that's one set. So starting off, you're gonna take your grip. The first one is radial deviation. So not extension and not flexion, but radial towards the thumb. So the movement looks like this, okay? But you're holding the sledge down, and you're simply gonna lever it up. Lever it up towards your body. Okay, and you want to do this. There's a couple ways to do it. You can do it with an arm at an angle. It's going to chain arm out to the side. Or you can go arm straight down. It's simply going to change where in the movement you get the greatest resistance. So you're going to go and keep track of your reps, but go till you can't go anymore. Then you're going to flip it over. Now we're doing ulnar. So we're going towards the pinky. Ulnar deviation is moving the wrist sideways towards the pinky. Again, you can do arm out to the side or straight down, and it's just going to alter where in the movement you get the most resistance. It's important to alter this so that you're training the muscle from a bunch of different angles, which is going to develop it. It's going to create tension at different areas in the muscle, which is going to help it develop further and help keep you out of elbow pain. So then you're going to do that. Then you're going to flip it up and you're going to do supination. So supination, you're going arms at 90 degrees, you're letting it go down, and then you're rotating up. Inward and rotating up. You can do this with your elbows supported on a high bench or something, but or you can do it freestanding. And last is pronation. You're gonna let it roll out to the side, and then up, out to the side, and then up again. You can do that elbow supported or freestanding like I was doing there, key being with the elbow at 90 degrees. That's it. This is a good drill to do in addition to your flexion extension drills, your crush grip drills, to help to build a powerful, strong grip and help keep you out of elbow pain. I'm Coach Ryan Fanley from the Viper Pit. If you like these videos, please hit subscribe below. See you next time.